Today, the health of our nation is at a crossroads. Drug and alcohol addiction is an epidemic that runs through nearly every household in America. But the River Source in Arizona is here to help. Nearly 25 million people need treatment for drug dependency or alcohol abuse, yet only a small percentage ever seek the help they need.
Out of the 25 million people that have this problem, only 2.5 million essentially seek treatment. Multiple problems, multifaceted, therefore many reasons why there's this big treatment gap. One of them, very simply put, is biological reason. This is a chronic disorder of the brain, all the way down to the neuronal level. So once somebody can reach a period of abstinence, after that, you still have these cravings or these triggers to where one is at risk for relapse.
The person suffering from addiction could be someone you'd least expect, your own child, a friend, or even a parent. Yet the expert help needed to turn these lives around is readily available in this country. The key is to find a program that will treat the whole person, mind, body, and spirit, to keep them grounded in recovery. The gift of recovery from addiction really comes down to an individual decision to seek help and accept treatment.
It sounds cliche, but the first step is admitting that you have a problem. And I think one of the characteristics of addiction or drug abuse is denial and is not understanding the gravity and the depth of the issue. So if somebody can get to the point where they're actually willing to ask for help and actually admit that it's a problem, I mean, that goes a long way in starting them on the road to recovery.
I was homeless in Baltimore, and I'd just gotten robbed and wound up in the ER because of the injuries. And I really didn't have any other options, to tell you the truth. And so I decided, you know, maybe the using has something to do with why I've been so unhappy for so long. And so then I came here.
Mentally, I was completely broken. I was hopeless. I was empty. Physically, I was homeless. I completely gave up on life. So I came in totally broken.
I hit rock bottom, and I was lying. And I lost all my friends, lost all my family. And once I made that step where I told my parents that I needed help was when they reached out and found some people that knew about the River Source.
One of the most effective and proven methods of recovery from addiction is what's called holistic rehabilitation. In particular, a 12-step program designed to heal and restore balance to the whole person.
Just pulling them off drugs will not lead to a successful recovery. They need to be able to work towards a future, both mentally, spiritually, and physically.
Part of the 12-step theory of giving up that control or one's perceived control over the addiction and realizing that both healing from a biological model but also from the holistic model has a spiritual aspect. And that's why it's so important to have acceptance as part of the first step, if not the first step, in becoming successful in abstinence.
A drug and alcohol treatment center in Arizona called the River Source takes a full team approach to treating the whole person to keep them grounded in recovery. With a full management team comprised of physicians, nurses, counselors, and behavioral health techs, the River Source's philosophy is that recovery from addiction is a lifelong process that needs to focus on treating the primary illness in mind, body, and spirit, rather than just the symptoms of the disease.
Even though the face of addiction is changing over time, the problem is the same. It's a spiritual malady or a spiritual disease. And so because of that, River Source has a spiritual solution utilizing holistic approaches and the 12 steps to treat all the faces of addiction, because the core of it really is that spiritual disease, and that's what we address here by helping them really reconnect with Source and then, of course, with the community.
I'm in recovery. For me, that's huge because I can really relate to what people are going through because I've been there.
The River Source also offers corporations and employers a unique employee assistance program for employees who are showing signs of addiction. The River Source helps employees deal with personal problems that might adversely impact their job performance, health, and well-being. Founded in 2003 as a residential holistic treatment center in a most quiet, picturesque desert setting in Arizona, the River Source offers affordable healing and hope to those struggling with drug and alcohol addiction. Specializing in high-quality addiction recovery for people of all ages and backgrounds, the River Source has helped countless people live a life free of drugs and alcohol, as stories from its alumni will attest.
River Source really, they taught me all the things that have helped me develop and grow in my recovery, whether it's the proper eating, the activity through yoga, going to meetings, you know, getting a sponsor, making 12-step calls, all of that I learned to do here.
I'm beyond grateful for the staff and them going above and beyond and carrying the message to, you know, another suffering addict that completely gave up on life, and they brought in a new perspective on living in recovery and having fun and being happy. So, beyond grateful to the River Source and their staff.
Prior to the River Source, there was no laughter. There was, you know, I had hit rock bottom, and coming out of it, I learned to have those belly laughs. I learned coping skills that I didn't have to turn to a substance to use.
As many of these alumni vividly remember, the reason for taking that first step in choosing the River Source hasn't changed today, nor has the promise made by its caring staff.
The old saying is, you don't have to get sober for the right reasons, you gotta stay sober for the right reasons. And that's you admitting that you have a problem and knowing that you need to change.
Recovery is a lifelong process that leads to freedom from using drugs or alcohol. By helping those living with addiction one day at a time, holistic treatment can help build a bridge to a life worth living. The River Source provides that treatment with compassion, understanding, and knowledge to help save lives by keeping them grounded in recovery. For more information, call 855-781-8808 or visit theriversource.org.